Today I will discuss about pharmaceutical jurisprudence important questions and answers. So question number 1, write a note on Drug Inquiry Committee, Chopra Committee, or enumerate the recommendation and outcome result of Drug Inquiry Committee, Chopra Committee. Number 2, describe the ethics to be observed by a pharmacist in relation to his job, or explain the role of pharmacist in relation to his job. Number 3, rewrite the pharmacist oath. Number 4, describe the ethics to be observed by a pharmacist in relation to his trade and profession, medical profession. Number 5, write the objectives, Pharmacy Act, Constitution and function of Pharmacy Council of India, or explain the Constitution of Pharmacy Council of India, mention its powers and functions. Number 6, write the Constitution and functions of State Pharmacy Council SPC. Number 7, explain the Constitution and function of Joint State Pharmacy Council JSPC. Number 8, explain briefly the Education Regulation ER 1991. Number 9, explain the first and subsequent registration process by pharmacist as mentioned under Pharmacy Act. Number 10, write the grounds under which the name of pharmacist can be removed from the register. Number 11, define the following terms: adulterated drugs, misbranded drugs, spurious drugs. Number 12, define following terms: chemist and druggist, current definition of drug, cosmetics, drugstore. Number 13, define schedules. Number 14, describe Schedule N of the Drugs and Cosmetic Act, or write a short note on Schedule N. Number 15, explain the constitution and function of DTAB, write a short note on DCC, or describe the constitution, power and function of the Drug Technical Advisory Board and Drug Consultative Committee. Number 16, write the qualification and duties of government analyzed. Number 17, explain the prescribed qualification, power and duties of drug inspector. Number 18, explain the conditions for grant of loan license. Number 19, explain the conditions for grant of restricted license. Number 20, write a note on repacking license. Number 21, what is different license required for the manufacture of drug and general procedure for getting the manufacturing license under Drug and Cosmetic Act. Number 22, discuss the conditions for grant of license for manufacturing of other than those specified in Schedule C-C1 drugs. Number 23, discuss the condition for grant of license for manufacturing of drugs Schedule C-C1 drugs. Number 24, explain the fixation of retail price of drug formulation. Number 25, draw the specimen labels for gentamicin eye drops. Number 26, what are the conditions for possession and sale of poisons under the Poisons Act, or write briefly on Poison Act 1990. Number 27, explain the barriers prohibited and exempted advertisement with conditions under D and AMR Act. Number 28, explain the circumstances under which a pregnancy can be terminated. Number 29, what are requirements of a bonded laboratory? Number 30, discuss brief on noun non-bonded manufacturer. Number 31, Newton warehousing of alcoholic preparation in bonded laboratory. Number 32, A. Explain the production and cultivation of opium. B. What are the offense and penalties under NDPS Act 1985? Number 33, Newton cultivation of poppy plant from poppy heads. Number 33, define the following: coca leaf and coca derivative. B. Churros and medicated hemp. Number 34, Newton CDL. Number 35, Newton condition for the grant of license for wholesale of Schedule C and C1 drugs. Number 36, Newton condition for grant of license for wholesale of drugs other than Schedule C, C1 and X drugs. Number 37, which are the classes of drugs that are totally prohibited to be imported in India? Number 38, Newton retail sale of drugs. Number 39, draw a specimen label for amoxicillin mixture IP. So दोस्त लोग, आप लोग मेरे चैनल पे नया हो तो मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, अगर वीडियो को अच्छा लगे तो लाइक कीजिए, और एक बात, ये नोट्स अगर आप लोगों को चाहिए तो मेरे चैनल पर चैनल का डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में ईमेल है, पर्सनल ईमेल, वहीं पे मैसेज कीजिए, मैं आप लोगों को दे दूँगा। थैंक यू सो मच।